I don't know about you, I really love messing with people in small ways. I'd say it's my favourite hobby. One of the ways I like to mess with people, my flatmate, every month, we go into the kitchen and I say, do you ever get that deja vu feeling? It's really messing with him over time, that's a lot of fun. Another way I like to do that is, I usually start the sentence, I'm not racist, but... I can feel it in the room already. People are thinking, where the fuck is this sentence? I've misjudged this guy. But you just end it with something innocuous, like, that was a lovely dinner, or I'll see you tomorrow. You can mess with strangers as well. If anyone asks your name on the phone, if he's got a P in it, you go, well, that's P for pneumonia. So you could go really weird, you could say, yeah, that's S for C. Well, another thing I want to do is I want to find a revolving door and change all the signs from push to pull, just to see how obedient people are. Oh, it's one of these. See? I don't mess with people in big ways though, because karma will get me. I've experienced karma in little ways, the little ways I do mess with people. Straws. They are the agents of the devil, I swear to you. They are sneaky. They're fuckers. They pretend to be your buddy. They just want to aid you in consuming your beverage without using your wrists, right? They misjudge them. You lose eye contact with a straw for a second, they'll make you look like a dick. And then you think, I can do without a straw, I'm a man. No, they're not having this. They will not have a second thought about stabbing you in the eyes. See, sometimes if you've done some bad shit, they really collaborate with the ice to make you look stupid. I don't know about you, but sometimes when I've had my drink, I want to chew on some ice. I'm well within my rights to. I've paid for it. The ice isn't having this. You go to get the ice, they're like, no, guys. Hold. Hold. Now, on his face, now. Alright, guys, that's all about. You've been awesome.